Hello everyone, I am Neoxenoc, and this is my Let's Play of Final Fantasy 3. So, going through the bestiary, the first creature that I have noticed seemed to be missing, I think was missing from this cave here. So, yeah, we're just gonna run around here and do random encounters until I find something new. Yep. This is perfect. Just perfect. Okay. Yes. You'll just be on guard. It's great coming across undead. I love it. It lets Ark contribute in an excellent way. And finally, Ifrit actually attacks someone instead of healing the party. He might look scary, but he really cares about your health. Great guy, Ifrit. Great guy. It's great that these old dungeons can actually contribute something useful to my party. I don't know which one of these things would actually hurt them. Fantastic. Back attack! I like how they attack the most well-defended one. He'll get to the rear, and he will... I mean... I did not intend to do that. Whatever, encounter's over with. Come on, no job advancement? Okay. Slightly better. Sure. You know, I would really use my Chocobo summon more often if it wouldn't give me the chance of escaping from combat. Talk about overkill. Come on! Job advancement!
Yeah!
Yep, now I'm just going backwards. Oh, You discard. First level spells! You summoned me for this? So now just go ahead and guard. This is where we fought the guy. Let's just finish this off. So far, I don't think I've come across anything I haven't already. Not getting many of whatever points I get from them. Not getting very many job points or whatever it is that advances my job. Well, at least I'm getting a little bit. Fantastic. Skeleton. Oh, whatever. Skeletons did. Something around here. Oh no. Hmm. Mind Blast. Neat. Let's go up to the ship and see if I have actually made any kind of dent in this. Otherwise, I'm gonna check my, okay. Did I find it? Oops. I did! And I fought 12 of them, apparently. That was the new one. Fair enough. So, then I need to find one at, yeah, I know where that is. Okay. You did good. I know where I must go. Here! Maybe with any luck, my job will level up faster. Alright. Let's find us some Monstars. Back attack! nope. I remember you guys. You're so funny. You guys are so funny. Work for once! It works for once! Kill him! This is gonna be really rare, isn't it? Okay. Well, let's try status effects. Any number of status effects. Uh No, I'll wait for that one. Now, stop! Oh. Alright, I'm done playing around. I desire dew from the mountain. Dew from the mountain, I summon thee! Sadly, it's very hard to find pitch black, which is my favorite kind. Divine. Is this the same? Yeah, I've seen this one before. Thanks, Ifrit. I just acquired the most powerful wet sword in the game, and I'm using it to kill overgrown pigeons. See, that's where I get picked up by the comet. Whatever other flying monstrosity there is. Ooh, this one seems new. Are you my mommy? So bad there isn't an item or something you can wear to increase the encounter rate. That's different. Maybe that one's a new one. Well, I shall status effect it. You, hang out for a moment. Whilst I Libra it. Rustbird. Neat. Yes, wind, huh? Oh. Wow, I've taken a point of damage somewhere. Thanks, Shiva. And your spells. There's no more of those creatures? Come on. Come on. Fantastic. His is 45, and his is... No wonder he's going so fast. Ark lost his, agility edge a while ago. I wonder what I'll have him dual class into. I'm tired of looking at this place, and I'm ready to go. You can transform into a toad. Transform! Oh. Chocobo Dash! And that's why I don't do that. But, you know, whatever. Alright. Those creatures are pretty rare. Yep, there it is. Excuse me. So the Rust Bird was the new one. Mandrake, Bugbear. So it's either in whatever dungeon had that background and whatever in the forest. And these look like random encounter creatures. So So this is either another random encounter creature in the forest or in whatever dungeon this is. What place is this? Yeah, I think I need my strategy guide. At least from the earlier part of the game. So, let's see what we have here. So, all of those, that is a really cool background right there. See, those, were definitely from one of the, crystal caves or whatever. Alright. So, let's see. Toza's Town and the Tunnel. That's probably it right there. I haven't been to Tozus in forever. That was the place I had to mini myself to get to. Oh, and I was still a red mage back then, too. Nepto Temple, eh? Alright, let's see how this goes. This is the place with the giant rat. Is there no encounters now? Oh, finally. Let's see how well he does as a mini. Awesome. Cool. Very cool. Very cool. You can still technically petrify something, which may or may not still kill whatever, but... Hilarious. That spell finally works! Oh boy, I can use a 5th level spell to kill some of the weakest creatures in the game. Whoopee! That's fine though. I can dig it. Raise! That's fun. I can do that. It's like again in D&D or Pathfinder, visiting that kobold dungeon when you have access to 9th level spells and meteor swarming the rats, the dire rats. Light up your life. Do we need to do any quick heals? Everyone's fine? Raffia, you're hurt! Okay. Come on. All right, well, I can at least go check to see if I... can just go through the game, rest of the game like this. Well, I did find that one. So that's something. Then missing a lot from whatever this area is. I haven't visited you guys in a while. Hey guys! Are you still sleeping? Now I can dream of oh yeah, I destroyed your ship! So it definitely has to be around here somewhere. Maybe I should just have Refia be a geomancer so the whole party can be spellcasters. That would amuse me. I can just stay mini for a while until I start, stay mini for a while longer. Ah, here we go. More encounters. Come on, there's gotta be something else in here. Seriously? Come on, one more. Counter rate in here is awful. You again? Maybe I'll look around in the forest a little bit more. But anyway, I need to stop things for now. Thanks for joining me, everyone. Take care, see you next time.